Alright, I'm gonna try one more place. Let's have I've never been to the Great Garden. You know, I discovered it, but I didn't really go there. I'm curious.
Bring me some mute fruits for seeding, and there'll be caps for your pocket. Off you go, then.
Oh. All right. Well, I've been looking for a way to make some caps, so...
What are you offering?
It's two caps.
Sure.
Yeah, I'll take those caps now.
Jolly good.
Glad to help. Let's see, I saw Supervisor Brown somewhere here. Oh, don't want to steal. That would be a bad idea. I do not want...
Welcome to Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility, run entirely...
There's not even one?
Thought this place was...
That's right, darling. You see, the worker drones can... Mm-hmm. We supervisors, that is myself, Green. We are capable of complex analysis and...
I remember him. He was one of Robco's...
You seem... You're far too young to remember...
I was in a vault.
Remarkable. Now,
sure.
Robotics and artificial... Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a...
You are cool.
Why did Dr. Gray...
Genius is restless, darling. He looked to his favorite television. A few other things.
Mm-hmm.
If it's caps you require... there's... Tell me, darling.
Water?
Oh, it's gas. Pressure is down. Radiation is up. This will never do.
Right.
All right. What do you want?
What do you need me to do?
Most of our water comes from the... Be a dear and pay a visit, if you can get it working.
You know what? Sounds like a good idea. Oh, I wonder where green is. We got a job to do, so... Let's go do the... Yeah.
Ready to begin your fabulous shopping spree?
You...
That's the correct answer!
What? Right.
Ooh! I won something?
What did I win?
Right this way, please!
Ooh, I wonder... Wonder what my fabulous prize is.
It's a brand new car!
Wow!
Now, if you've already got the late, how does one...
I've got an idea.
Let's make a deal.
Make a deal.
Oh, I'm sorry, but you've pushed your luck just a... Well, it's been a real pleasure. Thanks.
Well.
At Grey Garden, the price is always right, shall we?
Yeah, what's for sale?
Act now. All the arms and ammunition you can get your hands on.
I'm in. I like this guy. He could probably have some better items for sale. Still, what you gonna do? Hmm. allied if I want to use that. But definitely being allied to these guys could be useful. A telephone in a suitcase. So I wonder what's causing all the problems at the water treatment plant. Probably some raiders. Job to do, so God, he has a mini nuke! I think that's a rocket launcher! I'm stupid. Came at me with a stick. Okay, why did I not favor it? I do not.
What was that?
You humans, don't stop.
I am really glad I found this.
Was that you? Here's trouble!
Bleed! Bleed! Die!
Yeah, you like that, bitch? that. Well, now we know what happened. We work to fix this. Well, it does give me some damage resistance, but I can't equip it, of course. I could have sworn I saw a mutant with rocket launcher. Given how... Oh. Yeah, I'm bringing that along. I get lucky, get more. I'll have to ditch the mutant stuff. But if I'm lucky, I might be able to salvage it. Who knows, I might be lucky to find the fusion core I need. I think at this point I should be able to afford it. Alright. Alright, Piper, stay frosty. Still works. After all this time, I thought it would be rusted shut.
No way I could pick this.
Hey, you ever wonder? Oh, jeez.
Okay. What's that sound?
Got it.
Nice. Oh, wait. All right. Well, that doesn't give me much. Hopefully I can salvage those or something. Let's check the basement. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be some mutants in there. But. Ugh. Oh, hey, I didn't check here. Military ammo bag. Some dog tags.
Not awful quiet in here.
Okay, I really don't want to do this. Very good job.
Lower level.
Okay, I thought there was something in there. Nope.
Placed on the fritz, but that damn turret still works after 200 years.
Yeah, it's odd how it does, doesn't it? It's odd how it still does work.
Got it.
You sure know your way around a bobby pin.
Oh, I try. I don't think I want to go in there anyway. Oh! Neat. So if I read that, oh boy. Oh great, we got Mireworks. At least the meat tastes good. You don't like it when I go for the face. Oh boy. Okay. Oh, hello!
Nice.
Oh, I can build patio furniture now. Neat! First I'm gonna turn this into a great home. Man, I keep getting a lot of 50 cala. It doesn't matter.
Hey, are you still there? I can barely see him here.
So if I want to break in, salvage it, I have to... That's a bit irritating. Well, isn't it? I built these things to last, I guess. Okay. So I want to double back. Likely.
Won't be able to pick this.
Way too many. The deeper we go, the more Mirelurks we reveal. These things are waterproof? Yeah, that's actually impressive. Hey. Okay, Piper, there's something I need to tell you.
Hey.
Point the way.
I think you do a lot better with your pistol. You're definitely better with your sidearm than... Whoa. Bastards, they waited for me. These things are smarter than they look. Oh my god. What? Oh, this is bad. Okay, thank. Die, you bastard! Fuck you. Piper, you okay? Here. You gonna be fine? That was quite an adventure. Yet still no fusion core. Should have turned off the turrets. Maybe they should have shot at the giant crab people thing. Anyway, I'm gonna call it quits for this one. Till next time.